grateful for?
You see, I'm grateful for the following. Whenever challenges come, if you can turn the challenge into opportunities, then you see how I'm grateful for the challenges. See, you say, oh, Mr. Lakhani, you are grateful for coronavirus. I'm saying every challenge in a way brings out the best in me or best in humanity. So this is the perfect opportunity to say we are really pushed to the, you know, to the wall. We are struggling. The whole of humanity is struggling, pushed to the wall. So when that comes, the stuff that is within us has a habit of stepping up and kind of coming out with full force. So this challenge becomes an opportunity for me to explore my real nature as something dramatically powerful, strong, of not just me, humanity, for it to kind of express its kind of deeper vision and deeper kind of aspirations. So this challenge can become an opportunity provided we see it as such. It's not, at the moment, nobody can see it as such. People are shuddering, and I don't blame them. It is a frightening scenario. But in a way, the only good thing I can say, what I can say is this severe challenge is forcing me to kind of look deeper within myself and say, is there something here that can react to it, can produce a response? And the answer is yes, there is. This is the sign of the spirit. We have done it many a times, and this is not the first time we've got this kind of serious challenge. I mean, imagine all the plagues, you know, smallpox, yellow fever, everything that we've been hit, humanity has been hit with so many different plagues and, you know, viruses, and you come out fighting. This is a sign of the spirit, our true nature. So that's the only positive thing I can say about what we are facing at the moment.